A greasy substance from their skin. The oil covers their body, rolling into their cracks and crevices. My neck, my crack, my crevices, and my. Hey, little bud. What's up? In quantum computers for sale. Ooh, there it is, number 5. Nice little base for the thing to be. close. There we go. What's the messages say? Much of them. User identified. Terminal now active. Unlocking data log. Data log for analysis. Yeah, I read this before. Look at that, end the ship before it lands. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, another one. Nice. Ooh. Okay. Creeping foam, award received. How that stuff deal. Mm. plants for the submarine. Can't do that yet. Here we go. Okay, so I guess. Oh, wait, here we go. We'll do that. Fire. Got it. Dun, 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 dun. Whoa, 600 degrees outside. Holy crap. Nice. Oh, too many anyway. So that I didn't even have to do. I see something there. So where's the fifth thing we just saw there? Oh wait, there it was. Number five. So it was like we were already blind, and then this one. Curse the agony of regurgitation. Curse this feeble flesh that still confines me. My brethren were reborn, rising from the blessed dust and fresh tendrils, glistening capillaries to the great veins, slithering away into the sand. I will be patient until the next storm. Can I stack these? No. Now, this won't do anything, but I'm going to put them all in a row, in order. Alright. Summary. Okay. Do that mission and these three. Okay, so there's a few to do yet. Okay, so we're gonna do this guy now. He's gonna be a big one. It is gonna be a big one. Big one anyway. Okay, here we go. Let's do it. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go, Garlic Mission. We'll see if they made it a little bit special for this event. Hopefully it's not the same as it usually has been. I like to make it a little bit different. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Derelict freighter. Let's get it. Shields. Better go for it anyway. Damn, I'm gonna have to fight the cold. Absolutely. Supply cache consumed. Additional supplies can be collected within the airlock. Okay. Unsealed door. Here we go. Oh crap, whoa.
Technology recharge.
Wow, I should have definitely upgraded my shield. No hit, I'm dead. Oh crap. Heat real quick. Okay. Where's the heat? There we go. Ooh. Whoa. This is gonna be difficult. Oh crap. shit. zero remain. Oh crap, they're all coming apart.
Hey dude, I finished the expedition today. How far are you?
Nice, I'm almost done. I got this one to do. Three here, and then these three. I have like seven things to do. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool so far. Yikes. There we go. That's what we want. Mind the forbidden text. Exposure to the forbidden text carries extreme risk. Nice. I see I'm gonna have to do some underwater collection. Alright. So we gotta do this. Put some bones. Short break there. Let's see. So let's see here. View the writing manuscript. Use a archive override implant to access the forbidden archives. Okay. Patient cut out of our whistle towards the end. Treasure rune chart. Maybe. Could use this first. About this, but I'm gonna do it. Archive overimplant required access. I just have to install it. So, yeah. So I need one of those. Thank you. I guess I have it. I thought I had to unlock something here. But they're unlocked. I guess I must have unlocked. Huh. Alright, that's cool. Got all these unlocked.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Alright. Eh, don't need that. Shallow. That's not it. But I do need this over here. Forget it. Ooh, we need six of them. So four more. So they are.
Well, cool. Incoming storm. Units received. Units received.
Thank you. these I got. Got those, so I just need these. Alright. Finds out a phosphate. Yeah. In here.
Gotta grab it.
Yo, take it easy. There we go. Yes. Run! Oh, now I'm almost dead. Don't die! Die on me. Don't you dare die on me. The writing manuscript at a planetary archive. Locate the vault at the heart of the archive. Archive over implant will allow. Locate the heart. Hold on. Alright. This must be hard, I think. Four. Now this time. Oh. Huh. Well, I thought that was going to let me do the override. Could have swore this was the heart.
Another patch fix update is supposed to come out.
Yeah, Sars got a fix where if you sit on the chair, you float above the chair. So they were going to fix that. I didn't read the whole thing, but I guess it fixes a bunch of just little bugs. Read the writing manuscript. I don't think I have the writing manuscript. Fleshy rope.
Received.
So far, I've not had this game crash in the last 4 days.
It crashed twice during the expedition.
Now, of course, since I said that, it's probably gonna crash now. I shouldn't have not said anything. I think I goofed up here. Use a archive override implant to access forbidden archives and read and write the manuscript. Locate planet car archive or crystal shuttle. guess we don't have any of those. Prize, I guess. Maybe. Ghastly Trail. That's the new one. Floating cube there.
Units received.
We need more slots on everything. You need more slots for to get more ships. We need more slots to have more of a parent selection. We need more.
Never too many slots.
Don't forget the weekend mission.
Oh, yeah. Yep, for sure. Yo, jumped on this one too. Mm-hmm.
received.
Pretty cool looking planet. Pretty grass, palm trees. Yeah, the other one didn't let me do it, so here we go. So, override access bound archive. Boom. Lock document requested. Override successful. Warning, significant Kanito hazard detected. Biological entities should proceed with extreme caution. We heard them before we saw them. Felt them before we heard them. The children were the first to notice. Running home with tales of the earth moving under their toes. A thump, thump, thump. Thunder and deep below the sand. I doubt it. We all did until the day of the great storm. Oh, wait. This is from... I think this is from the separate little papers we found before. Okay. Okay. Whole sediment in darkness. Split in the sky like black lightning as it leapt overhead. Worm by worm, they rose from the desert. Is this Tremors? Is this the Dune movie? A few at first, then dozens bursting from the ground and diving back below, migrating. The ingestion cycle has been tradition for as long as anyone can remember. There are no requirements to become a sacrifice. No restrictions of status or age. We are all equal under the Great Worms. Anyone may enter the mall. Every storm season, we each hope to be chosen. We arrange ourselves in lines across the desert, harmless to the sky.
I think it's related to the Dune movie.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. I know on Twitter, they tweeted the clue of a worm, and I was wrong. I'm like, oh, maybe it's fishing. And then somebody else commented, oh, the new Dune movie comes out October 22nd or something. Like, I bet it's related to the Dune. Yup, that can't be a coincidence. It's pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Fossils. Okay. Thank you. So the Whispering Void. And drunk to Whispering Void. There we go. Basically, it looks cool. Nice little base here. Nothing too fancy, but it's a nice little base. Oh, that's pretty cool. I can put a little thing on it. Just gonna be a little nonsense message, or it's gonna be like, hey, there's some bones here. See? Planet damn, this is cold. This is a jackpot of bones. Yes, indeed. Except I gotta move my spaceship. Alright. So we're gonna get... what, 16? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, maybe 8. This is like the least important update ever, but I would like to see an update where this kind of stuff, like when you dig it up, it drops to the ground, like gravity's in effect. Like the stuff you mine and the bones, like basically anything buried, it doesn't float. Like right here, it will drop down to the ground to make it look more real. Totally unnecessary update, but it would add to the realism, if you ask me. What's up, little buddy? Historical document. Let's see. Okay. Alright, so just a few more of these guys. First, dust is the clue. Because that's from the wolves. Getting busy. Get out of here. Fleshy rope sounds naughty to me. Alright, let's see. Schizoid gets around. Yeah, discovered a lot. Whoa. All right. be the winner. And three more. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? We can do this the super easy way. Can't we? Curious if I can do it with the ship. Oh yeah. Is it like a dummy? Where is that? Where is that little stack? Oh, I lost it, I think. Yeah. Attacked it properly. I thought I attacked it properly. Well, it'd be quicker just to jump out the ship and do it. I can untag it when I fly for some reason. If they do not want me to do it with the ship. God damn it, there it is, it's tagged. It's right there in stage 2 flight position. No, 9 flight position. There we go. That's not what you do bad from the ship, huh? It's a matter of principle what to do from the ship. Alright. We'll get out next time and shoot by hand. That's the way they ought to be about it. Alright. We're gonna do it the right way this time. Glitch on me now. Here we go. Alright. cursed dust. Edible product. Consume, ingest item via suit nutrient system. Can't resist. What's it gonna do? Jet power surge detected. Huh. Excavate 16 ancient fossils. We did that. Alright. Uh oh. There we go. Piston cask customization. First dust 016, present dust to the Atlas. Huh. Not a lot of dust at all.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Oh, is this a bus? I don't see it. Oh, okay. Oh, because 16, Atlas 16, 16, 16, I get it now. Now I understand why I did 16. Present cursed dust to the Atlas. Speak to Polo on the space now. I'm now in need for assistance. Alright. Hey. Yo. Don't talk back to me. Whoa.
Right, I'm gonna go. Technology recharge.
This one. Three more, I believe. Nope. What we gotta do here? The Atlas. That's gonna get that synthesizer, and then I can use this for the synthesizer. And collect viral spawn. Do I see an unlock? Oh no, that's not even close to being available. Looks like everybody's doing the expedition and not doing the weekend missions and the daily missions. Alright. Marco Polo. All right. multiplayer. This is pretty empty. Huh. Weird. There we go, Atlas. How far away are we? Oh, wow. Two jumps. Oh, just three jumps. Not too bad. All right. Not too bad at all. It's crazy how much faster the jumps are now on the PS5 version. I remember this part back in the day when it first came out. I was like on the floor and like do like 10 or 20 push-ups as it was loading. I caught it my No Man's Sky workout, and that was only a few seconds. Alright. Okay, that's a little glitch. It bounces me out for some reason. Let's try that again. Didn't crash though, that's nice. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright.
Hey, that's a great idea, lol.
It used to be. It's too short now. I don't have enough time to do push-ups. Back in the day, this took like a minute. Alright. Here we go. Oh, red crimson eye. All right, and just because I am not a speedrunner, I'm the type of person to waste time and do stuff just to see what will happen. So let's collect all the words here and see if I get anything new. Huh, that didn't give me a word, but let's touch all these lights just to see if it unlocks any kind of a bonus. I'm just gonna touch all of these just to see if it makes anything happen. Will it cause nothing to happen? Probably. Oh, there it is. Learned word for Atlas. To walk on top of. Oh, there's one. So it unlocked the word Atlas for me so far. There's one. Anything? Hey, traveler. Oh. I guess I don't really need the need. Didn't have to get rid of all this, huh? What? Alright. Try that again. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's do it. Present cursed dust. The Atlas does not react. It remains an unfathomable, serene machine. It was too much to expect to be moved by mortal concerns, no matter how large they loom over my small existence. But as I turn to leave, the interface flickers. Blueprints for a strange piece of technology are transmitted to my exosuit. No words accompany this bark. Aha! Alright. Pretty easy to get ingredients. Dun, dun, dun. Yo, what's up, buddy? Okay, they're just running around. They don't care. Alright. It's the first time I ever had another player in the Atlas with me. Alright, save the game just in case it crashes. Alright. Okay. Ah, companion egg. Oh, I know what that's for. It's for the giant worm. All right. So we got these two more. Ooh, and then that's it. All right. All right. Cursed dust. So I can be born again. Hey, I'm exiting. Hello, world. All right. Let's see.
Orbital station coordinates received.
I was done with the Atlas. What's this about? Huh. Guess that's just the path of the Atlas, I would imagine. Once I beat this game, I am getting a snack. I'm hungry. If I get the snack, I might make a whole ass meal. Nanite Farm. Interesting. Check that little buddy out. Yeah, after work today, I just started on this game and had like a snack. Like, I didn't even have supper. So, I'll be having a late night supper soon. I think I like a cheeseburger. I had a burger for a while.
Yeah.
Fresh burger with some jalapeno peppers, some cheese. Oh, yeah. Some mayonnaise. Some hot sauce. Oh, yeah. It's gonna be stuff out there. What's this? Huh. I only mold. I've used before. In this form, anyway. Huh. Anyway. Whoa, let's see here. So, how is this a nanite farm? Oh, do you turn these into nanite? I wonder. I never tried that before. I'm just curious. See if I learned something new here. I bet that's what happens. Let's see. So, put this in. And then when do we mold? Ah! Okay. Huh. Ain't that something? So that's how you get manites. Okay. I mean, I'm almost done with the game, so I guess I don't really need these. But alright, I learned something new. So this is how you get a lot of manites. Interesting. Huh. You know that? That's news to me. Huh. What? In my regular save game, I think I should create myself a Nanite farm as well. That's pretty cool. I don't really need them, so we'll just, pick it up like that for now. What? Not removable? What are you talking about? It's my own refiner.
What?
In the world. Oh, well. Alright, so what am I doing? Huh. So that's a prize I got. Hey, little buddy. Back here. Well, hold on. I'm gonna get a little food. Gather cursed dust. All right. Come on, first dust, where are you? Try a different spot. forge. Oh, and I got fresh potatoes, so I can get some potatoes and slice them up and air fry them. Yeah, man, fresh French fries and a burger homemade. That's what's gotta happen. After I beat this game. Mm-hmm. It'd be good. Whoa, hello. There we go. That's what we seek. Now I'm curious if the cursed dust will only be in the expedition or that'll stay over in the regular game. I don't know. Not a big man at all. Nice.
My friend told me it's just for the expedition.
Makes sense. I saw on the website they're starting to sell merch, like you can buy No Man's Sky hat, No Man t-shirt. Non-stop update. Like, will this game be around for PlayStation 6? Maybe. The way these guys are. But maybe this will be like Minecraft. Like, it just goes on forever. Alright, let's see. Okay, do I have all the ingredients yet? Forget. Okay, so we just need lava car. Let's put these in already. Boom. Oops. Boom. Alright. And now let's see. It's an easy way to find these guys. Oh, I need to build it. Done. Oh wow. Yeah. Vanilla ice. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Arrow's planet. So let's see. I think we have two more things to do. Yeah, this and this. Nice. Almost done. I love when it's like a black, purple, blue sky. That's nice. That's nice. Whoa, that one ran like a crazy person. Whoa, I'm weak. I can't afford to be hit. Oh crap. Oh crap. No! Oh. Oh! I forget I'm not invincible like in my long-term game. Ay, ay, ay. That's alright though. It loads pretty fast. Like, it loads pretty quick. Alright. One more, this is it. Get ready. Oh, okay, we're gonna be really sneaky with this one. We're gonna get it and jump in the ship. I'm out. Ooh, I saw online they had like better meteor crashes effects. Let's see. Let's see if we'll observe some. Anyway, let's do it. Pop! Now what? Okay. Alright. Got it. Okay. You want some? You get some. There we go. There she is. Final part of the expedition, I believe. Whoa, wait a minute. Yo, my ship glitched. It landed on the pad, but it's not there. What? Wow. You saw that? Look, my ship vanished. It's no one. Oh, wait. Oh, check it out. Wait a minute. This is gonna be funny. Look at this. My ship's under the ground. I think. Let's see if it really glitched. Oh, but it doesn't let me mine under there, I don't think. Yeah. It's not gonna let me see it, but look, it's under there. Wasting time, but I'm just curious.
What phase are you on?
Oh, I'm on the very final one. I'm about to beat it. One more thing to do. I was just trying to find my ship because it landed under the ground somehow. Like, look. See the ship? It's like below. But we're just, it back up here. Alright. Alright, I think this is the last thing I have to do. Inventory room. Yeah, screw the bones. Okay, I only have to collect three, so that's three spaces at least. Alright, here we go. Whoa, hey, come on there, good boy. Downhill because it's gonna roll down here. Oh, dude, get out of the way. Get out of there. Alright. There's one. Alright. Oh, don't die. Don't you die on me. No. Oh. Run. Save the game. Okay. Alright, I think I got it. Edition complete. Screenshot this and put this on my Twitter. All right. Let's post that. Share Twitter link. All right. And now let's check it out. Let's check out the goodies. Yep, I'm just going to throw my outfit, or my mask or whatever, and then I'm going to have a cheeseburger and french fries.
I had that for dinner, lol.
Huh. Can't go wrong with that. Complete Expedition 4. Wait a minute. I thought I did complete Expedition 4. Why is it? We're not earned yet. What? Look. Complete. Ah, collect reward. Maybe that was it. Alright. I'm worried there for a moment, like, what's going on? Alright, try this again now. Okay, previously collected, so I guess I got these. Alright. Look at that one. I guess I can hatch it here. Huh? Tis a baby. you got anything else on here. I figured if they were doing Twitch rewards this time, I got all these already. Yeah, I think that's it. I got all these from. Oh yeah, I know what I would do now. I would check out the costume. You checked out the costume? Oh, that's from the other one. So I thought you got a worm. A worm head. When you did it. I thought you got a worm head. No warhead? What in the heck? Oh, maybe it's the Viking, because it was a Viking cult. Nope.
I think it only works for the Viking.
Try that again.
Or we'll get it when expedition is over.
Yeah. I know I got up. Oh, there it is. I just didn't see the 11. I thought it ended. Yeah, there it is. All right. What are we going to make this? I'll let you see it the best. Oops, wrong one. All right. Okay, let's see. Which ones don't I have unlocked yet? Some I do not have unlocked. Which ones? Feel the spirits of the Gek. Why don't I have that? That's another one. Visit a special system, huh? Few to do yet. Let's see. Well, I mean, a lot of people are going to do the Worm Lord now, so I will go with the old. Commodore. I remember I had a Commodore 64 and a Commodore Amiga computer back in the old days. There he is, Mr. Wormy. I thought the jetpack's supposed to spit worms out a little bit. I don't really see the worms. All right, peace out. I'm gonna have some food.